I'll tell you, if Nia wins, I won't be surprised.
And she's trying to buy herself some time and then run away, but Nia grabbing her by the back of the neck, and there's a slap by Alexa, and I'm not sure how wise that was.
No, right now, Alexa is...
Get back here!
Alexa's running for the hills, Brooke.
Oh, wait a minute. Oh, wait a minute.
Well, someone else who doesn't like Alexa. A long history with her. The boss, Sasha Banks.
Poor Sasha Banks always stealing the spot.
Oh! Alexa with nowhere to run as she runs into Nia.
And you think competition's at an all-time high right now, Cole. Just wait till the Empress of Tomorrow, Asuka, arrives.
Yeah, the newest free agent signee due on Raw in a few weeks. And there's Nia Jax. The power, she catches Alexa Bliss.
Oh, wow, that could be it.
Here's the cover on the champ, hooks the inside leg, and Nia Jax building momentum towards Sunday.
Here's your winner, Nia Jax.
This may not be popular opinion, but after this victory, Nia Jax has to be the odds-on favorite.
Sasha Banks. Sasha Banks looking to build some momentum of her own. Headed toward No Mercy this Sunday.
Nice. Sneak attack from Banks.
Still in the spotlight. I don't think I want that light on me right now.
Yeah, Nia Jax, I don't think you want to anger her, and that's what she is. She just defeated the Raw Women's Champion, Alexa Bliss, and she took out the boss, Sasha Banks.
Well, I know the three other women better pack a lunch this Sunday because, oh!
Wait a minute! Bayley's back! And it's her hometown of San Jose!
Bayley doesn't look like she's out here for a hug either.
Remember, she separated her shoulder in a match against Nia Jax.
I think Nia Jax separated Bayley's shoulder.
The injury cost Bayley an opportunity at the Raw Women's title at SummerSlam, but Bayley is back tonight.
Nia's not backing down.
Nia's in line up. Oh, wow.
Nia, take it out.
That's what it's going to take this Sunday. Teamwork. Unlikely allies are necessary in situations like a fatal four-way.
Yeah, sometimes. But in the end, it's every woman for herself as Alexa defends Sunday in a fatal four-way match where she does not have to be involved in the decision to lose her championship. Alexa tries to make friends everywhere, doesn't she? For her own benefit.
Got a great personality.
But I don't think Sasha and Bayley are buying it.
This is uncalled
for. Bayley to Bayley, welcome back.
Welcome back, nothing. That was a dirty attack by Sasha Banks and Bayley on the Goddess.
You can't trust Bliss, man. You can't trust her.
Bliss was trying to make an alliance, and Sasha Banks ruined the whole thing.
Nobody wants to be friends with Alexa Bliss.